Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video we will be discussing about history of Indian women's national cricket team. The Indian women's national cricket team, nicknamed Women in Blue, represent the country of India in international women's cricket. India made its test debut 1976 against West Indies and its one day international debut in 1978 World Cup, which is hosted. The team has made the World Cup final on three occasions, losing to Australia by 98 runs in 2005, losing to England by 9 runs in 2017. India has made semi-finals on three other occasions, in 1997, 2000 and 2009. India has also made the semi-finals of World 2020 on three occasions, 2009, 2010 and 2018. Captain Mithali Raj in ODI, Amanpreet Kaur in T20 and coach W.B. Raman. Best Player. The Best Player award goes to Sid Mandana. Named Best Player Women's Cricket in 2018 by BCCI, Mandana has earned herself a great place in Indian Women's Cricket team. Playing 51 ODIs so far, she has 2025 runs to her name and has 1716 runs in 2020s. There are some other players: Smriti Mandana, Harmanpreet Kaur, Jhulan Goswami and others. Thanks for watching.